the thing is, this weapon, if you have a look, has 500 durability. But it's very, very slow. So, you need to break it. 500 durability takes forever, unless you happen to do it around this area. And then it just takes about 2-3 minutes. My apologies, it is going to be a little bit dull for a minute while I just hit this area a lot.
You! Give us food!
Shut up.
Yes, you! Give us Seki!
Now, the way this works is that inside that nest there's theoretically two creatures that are immortal. They're impossible to kill. And by hitting them, you do a lot more damage to your weapon than normal. And we're already at 50%, so it's not going to take long. Ooh, unless I miss completely.
You, give us food! Yes, you! Give us Seki!
What's that, Skef? Getting there, nearly done. It's at risk, which means it's got not a lot of life left in it. There we go, and it's broken.